Oh, would you like beef stew? Okay. Your wish is granted. Don't act like you want to be beef stew and then not become beef stew. After a long day of running around turning people into beef stew, I like to sit down and enjoy myself a nice big pot of beef stew. I guess my beef stew is no longer tasty. Hello, window cleaner. I've came to clean your windows and to kill you. Not necessarily in that order.
Listen to this. Marshall Distler, Bill Mooney, and Elvis Bishop are all working on some kind of task force together.
Yeah.
The other members are Ian Hives, Alice Wade, Norton Mapes, and Charles Havoc.
I know, and man, it's crazy. Yeah, he's gonna eat them all. They're like, oh shit, you little fuggleduts. What was that? Little bitch. Alright. I don't normally call evil little demonic girls little bitches, but she's a little bitch. Just, they're like just lining up to die. Alright. Oh, nice. Thank you. I love when they give me access to the ceiling guns. I have such a fun time. Yeah. Die. Die. Oh shit, okay. You guys are still in here. Where's everybody at? I just want to play. Somebody play with me! Oh. Nobody wants to play with me! Promise I'll be nice. Oh, thank you. Oh shit, we got big guys. We got big guys here. Abort. Oh shit. All right. Time for some beef stew. Beef stew. One bucket of beef stew on its way. Fudge! I guess my beef stew is no longer tasty. Alright. You all die really quickly. Like, I almost kind of feel like I want to redo, like, my money back or something, because I felt like I kind of got ripped off out of that interaction. Okay, where are the Have I already caused havoc through here? I must have already ruined lives and manlyhoods in this area here. So let's come back down here. Let's find another part of the building to ruin lives at. I think I can ruin a life in here. Oh yeah, here's where the meanie butts are. Let's drop one of these guys here. Oh shit! Shoot! Take one of those. How about one of those? Can't get out of here. Shoot! There we go. You stepped in my trap. You're still alive? How are you still alive? Not anymore. Oh no, oh, what are you doing, you hiding? I found you, peekaboo, bitch. All right. Okay, I've had my fun. But just kidding, guys. Everybody, you can get up. You can go home. I'm just giving you shit. Let's go. I like the very cultured music I'm hearing right now. Oh shit! Okay, I really want to make some beef stew here, so. Oh shit, hold on. Alright, beef stew on its way! One bucket of beef stew! Two bucket of beef stew! Any more beef stew? Oh yeah, three bucket of beef stew. That's a lot of beef stew. All right, let's how do we do this here? There we go. Let's play kick the skull. Oh shit! I wasn't counting for a fifth bucket of beef stew, sir. But I guess I'll take one. There you go. Kick the skeleton. That's my favorite game. I play it every day. I don't know. I kind of feel like this game is... Well, I shouldn't say too easy because I have been dying. So is he. Get down here! Oh shit! No, you can't stop me! Can't stop me! Oh shit! Man, I just blew his arm off! I did blow his arm off! Well! Again, that's one thing I like about this game, is a lot of games, they don't have these features where you can blow limbs off of them. You can blow their head off. You can blow their arms off. I think you can blow their legs off. You can even turn them into red mist under the right circumstances. You just don't really see games taking the initiative to put the extra work into that kind of programming. It's unfortunate more games don't give you that experience. The experience of dismembering your foes. Okay, I feel like I'm supposed to go somewhere here, but I don't know where. And I feel like it's supposed to be up here, but I don't know where to go up here. Let's see. Okay, I can't open that door. Why would I be able to? Why would I be able to go through an open door? That's just silly. Oh, there's something over here. Okay, I didn't see this. Here we go. Here we go. Oh yeah, you better, oh shit. I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you, big boy. Oh, oh shit. He's coming for me. Come on, guys. I'm gonna get a drink of water real quick. Pause. Well, that's so good. Thank you. Unpause. I said unpause. All right. Oh shit! Shit! Okay. Ooh, I'll take some armor. Yes. All right, whoever is taking care of the plants in here should be fired. There are cactuses literally all over the place lying down. That one's got a huge hole in it. We got another big guy here. Oh shit! Oh no! Why before you do that? I got deaded. You better be very quiet. Oh man. Sucks to be him. Alright, how do I get out of here? Crap. Okay. I really, really, really wish I hadn't died there. Or at least I would have saved it. Oh, that's right, I gotta face these guys again. Doing you a whole lot of good now, is it? Fall, man. Shit. Let's go down. It's okay. Go to bed. Everybody will be right as... Everything will be right as rain in the morning. Shit! Did I miss something? I don't think I did. Okay. Alright, come on. Let's do this again. Oh, yeah. Shit, I should have just ran out of here. Fudge. A lot of guys over here. Fight the Incredible Hulk. Okay. That shouldn't have happened. That should not have happened. And here I go, back to the beginning again. Okay. I don't want to win the game anyway. Stupid. Okay. That was stupid. Last night I came dancing, came dancing to my door. Last night a little angel came pumping on the floor. She
said, come baby, you got a license for love. And if it expires, pray help from above. Because in the midnight hour, she's crying love, love, love. With a rebel yell, she's crying more, more, more. Wow. In the midnight hour, babe, more, more, more. With a rebel yell, more, more, more. More, more, more.
Shit. I'm glad I saved it. Wow.
She don't like sleeping, she won't sit and beg. The world's out of lonely, she's needs to bed. What set you free and brought you to me, babe? What set you free? I'll leave you here by. In the midnight hour, she cried more, more, more. With a rebel yell, she cried more, more, more. Wow! In the midnight hour, babe, more, more, more.
Oh shit! Hey, beef stew.
No, oh, no.
Oh, son of a bitch.
With a rebel yell, more, more, more.
Hey, little sinner, it's all heaven. Legs that you go from the 7-Eleven. Well, it's out all night, you will let it get better. Just as long ago, it's up his head.
After a long day of running around turning people into beef stew, I like to sit down and enjoy myself a nice big pot of beef stew. Bring a play toy to a gunfight. What my pappy used to always say to me. Alright. Oh!
You're not one of them. I'd pretty much given up on being rescued.
I've heard a lot about you, lady.
Thank God she's okay. Give her a comlink.
Give her a comlink? I kind of want to knock her out the window. She's been a pain in my ass for like the last three chapters.
You have two new messages. First message from...
Chuck Hamburger. Marlin.
Oh, it's Joe Hamburger. Sweet.
I know how you feel, but I don't see any alternative. We need to purge the vault. Somebody's got to go in there and deal with it or this whole situation's going to boil over. If you want to do it for the rest of us, do it for Alan.
You hearing this?
Next message.
He's talking about you. Is this you?
God knows who she thinks is gonna pick up the pieces when her plan backfires. I've had enough of this shit.
Cat's out of the bag now, lady.
Drinks on a beach in Tahiti by the time the media gets wind of all this. Talk to you later, buddy.
End of messages.
Alright, you know what? Alright. Oh, what? Okay. Here, take it, because you're not gonna...
Hello?
Hi.
Wait, we're gonna get you out of there, but you're gonna have to move quickly.
I need to get to my dad.
Where is he?
Some kind of classified facility. I've never heard of it. There isn't even a...
But how'd you know about it, huh?
Just UTM coordinates. The entrances are all hidden, but I have passcodes.
Give me your passcode. Where are your passcodes at?
Looks like I've already got...
Where's your shoes at? Have some respect for yourself.
Get to the roof. The helo's on the way.
You mean a helicopter?
No,
can
no.
Can we drive instead? My car's downstairs in the parking garage.
What, are you afraid of flying?
Kind of.
Trust me, you're safer in the air.
I don't trust this bitch.
Yeah, right.
Alright,
hurry! Let's go get my dad!
Come on, let's get you out of
you're
here.
You're not going anywhere but a safe house till this is over.
What?
Don't worry, your father will be joining you as soon as we pick him up.
No way! I'm not going anywhere until I know he's okay.
Forget it. I'm not taking any more chances.
Ooh, I'll take this, thank you. Okay, how do we got it? Alright, John McClane, where's your shoes at? Oh, okay, I'll take this armor too. I don't know how to get out of here. Can you at least tell me how to get out of here? And why I can't... There we go. Oh, I thought we'd just get back on the elevator. We got more. Oh no. Now I gotta save her too. Lady, this is not good. Oh, let's get out of here. Come on, let's go. Oh shit. Shit. Who's shooting at me? I can't tell who's shooting at me. It's you, okay. Alright. Lady, can you please tell me how to get out of here? Okay, here we go. Right here. Come on, you've been a pain in my ass. Get in here! Get in here! Get in here, you and your shoeless...
You don't mess around, do you?
No, I don't. Come on, all this way. Hit that button. What are you
doing? Why are all the floors lighting up? Uh-oh. Somebody's pressing the call buttons. Get ready!
Shit. Well, I did that. These guys are going to try and flank us, and I'm ready for it! I'm ready for whatever they bring my way. He wasn't ready for it, but I was ready for it. Okay. Alright, come on. Whoop. Let's save this bitch real quick. Come on, Alice. Where? Alice, come on. Where are you at? Quit farting around. We got work to do. Get in this elevator.
You don't mess around, do you?
You shoeless goof. By the way, that bun looks really good in your hair.
Why are all the floors lighting up?
I'm just kidding, it looks horrible.
Somebody's pressing the call buttons.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
Oh shit, no!
Save your ass, lady. Shut up. Man, I've never heard anyone bitch so much. Alright. Here we go. Come on. Let me up. Let's go. Oh, I guess I'm gonna have to fight our way through every one of these floors, huh? That's cool. That's cool. You're gonna be bitching the entire way, aren't you?
Here we go again.
Yep. I figured. Lady, if you don't shut up, I'm gonna throw you out here with the rest of them. Alright, alright, let's go. Come on. That was fun. Let's see, shall we? You died. That's a freaking shame. Okay.
You don't have to kill everybody.
You don't have to fucking complain everywhere we go.
Sorry I freaked out. I'm just not used to being shot at.
It's okay, honey. I forgive you. Let's make up.
What's going on? What happened to the power?
Here we go again.
I'll wait here.
Okay. Okay. I feel like we're buried or something. Oh, shit. I don't like this at all. What's happening? Oh no. Where'd my bitchy wife go? I miss her already. Ooh, I wonder if there's something underneath there. Nope, there is not. There is not. Shit, I'm trying to turn it off. Surprise! Surprise! I love surprising people. Makes me feel good. Surprise! 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 I just made all these guys' days. I didn't even have any knee pads on. I can go through there, I guess. Alright, Alice Wade. You're pissing me off. You probably closed that door on purpose. Alright, so I think we're going to stop here. I will say this is probably one of the very few moments in this game that I've gotten really frustrated. And I think part of it was because I was trying to rush in certain areas. So, appreciate you watching. Have a good night. Peace!